Your rookie status is actually a strength, not a weakness. Being able to look at things with fresh eyes and fresh perspective. So often when we're coming into organizations, we think, oh, we don't know anything about this. First, we have to learn. But the truth is that if you're using common sense, you're fully embracing your role, you can add value from day one. And so my advice to young people who are just starting out is really to think of that rookie status as a strength. And my advice to other people as they go along in their career journey is to find a way to always be the rookie. It means that you need to apply the mindset, dig into what's going on, and find ways to have impact.